Beyond Gallery presents the Asian Cultural Council 2018 Auction.
Isauro Gabaldon was the natural child of a Spanish officer who was a colonel in charge of the Guardia Civil in Nueva Ecija. And at that time, the capital of Nueva Ecija was in San Isidro. And so Isauro Gabaldon was born in San Isidro, his mother being a Filipina. Eventually, his parents got married, so he became legitimated. When his father returned to Spain after his tour of duty, he brought along his son, who was educated in schools in Tabar, in Cuenca, Spain. And eventually, Isauro studied law at the Universidad Central de Madrid. But when he came to the Philippines after the revolution and the Philippine-American War, he had to study again in Santo Tomas so that he could take the Philippine bar exams. After passing the bar, he practiced law for 3 years, 1903 to 1906, until he married the fabulously rich heiress Martin I Tinio, who owned about 7,000 hectares of haciendas in Nueva Ecija. When he came back in 1928, he decided to build a house in Manila. Previously, they were living in the Casa Hacienda in Bertese, which was named after Bernarda, Teresa, and Senen Gabaldon. Now, in that house, he had a small library, and all the furniture in that house was designed and made by Isabelo Tampinco and Vidal Tampinco. Now, this pair of cabinets were in his study. They are beautifully executed. The carvings are very crisp, and they are made actually, they look like camagong, but they are actually of Nara, which is quite surprising because all the other furniture in the house was also of camagong, no? And you will notice the designs are very crisp, beautifully carved, and as is usual with most bookcases, they are of an architectural design with colonnettes and pediments with acanthus friezes and rope moldings. The shelves are adjustable according to the size of the books, and the ebonizing or making the faux camagong finish is beautifully made. By looking at it, you will think it's camagong, and you have to open the doors and look at the back of the wood to find out that it is made of Nara.